Hi everyone, welcome to part 8 of the GSX600F restoration. Today we're going to be getting on the chain, some parts of the handlebars. We're going to get those finished off. We've got the headlight bracket, the horn bracket, obviously the cables, the little fuse box bracket. Sorry about the delay last week, there's random parts coming, so there's nothing I can do about that, but let's get into it and see how we get on. So the chain I'm going to be using this bike is a DAD 530 ZVMX and is 118 links long on the GSX600F. We'll be right back. So that is it for another week. We have got both of the handlebars on. This handlebar mounting bracket completes the top yoke, if you want to call it. The clutch and brake levers, I have to recondition the master cylinder, and I might be going for CNC levers, so we'll see how we're going with that. Of course, the headlamp and the horn bracket. This little fuse box bracket's just sitting here in the meantime. We'll bolt it down at the very end when the battery's in. And the chain is on and adjusted nicely. And the gear selector bracket. So that's it for another episode. Thanks very much for watching. Next week I'll be trying to get the carburetors reconditioned, or I may recondition the master cylinders and the brake calipers. I'll see how you get on with that. So again, thanks very much for watching. If it's your first time here, please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.